So we've talked many times about all different types of social media, what your options are, and what have you. So let's talk about social media in general and how important it is and why it needs to be used for the dental community. All right. So first off, social media is just what it says. It's social media. It's taking media and making it social. It's the whole new way of word of mouth. The old days of somebody asking a friend for a referral at a party, at a cocktail party, wherever it is. Anybody know what good?